we do with those? Hide is protecting your meat.
Sure.
I mean, I don't have to do it. That's how you learn. £50?
Easy.
Yeah.
I mean, that's... dressed up.
And I have blue mittens.
You do have blue mittens.
That's Henley.
Is that Mary?
Huh?
Is that Mary?
It is Mary, Bubba. Yep.
Did you salt her?
Daddy did it just like he did with Shimmer.
You salt her.
Huh?
You salt her. Come on.
Kinda.
Bone. He saw him running across
yeah.
the field.
Like, oh, he took one. And then I just looked down again. I was like, oh, the other one's gone. Hi, AZ.
Yeah.
No, she was dead before the knife.
So we put it out over there. He just extended this all the way and didn't crack
it. Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah.
So I put it out over here.
Have you got the guts yet?
No, we'll get the guts here in a minute.
Yeah.
I like seeing the guts.
Yeah, it's cool. When you do the knife, you want it on the hide. This is their hide. So you just cut on the hide. See that? And then you don't want meat. See how Daddy's cut meat there? You don't want
it. Until you get up around the
hide. Were they eating it?
That's so hard.
For the vlog.
No, seriously.
For the vlog, this is how you stay nimble. Alright, so we screwed up. We should have. It's all good. We're gonna figure this out. So we should have left her down on the ground without removing her entire hide and then cracked her sternum hair while she was laying down so that when we pick her up, we finish skinning, and then we can come up here and all the guts will fall out. So it is what it is. We can't lay her down now because she's exposed. So we're just gonna roll with it. It's fine. We're gonna cut the bone saw. I'm gonna cut this, and then we're gonna come up here gently because this is gut town, right? So we wanna be very careful. There's her xiphoid. And we'll come up here usually with a finger, maybe a knife, but pointed up. And then as we go up, she'll open up and all the guts will come out.
He's in the barn, Henry!
Can you try something real quick?
Yeah. I mean, for the guts, I'm gonna feed it to the chickens.
Yeah, that's... Saw? Right here?
Yep.
Do we want to split her?
You don't have to if you want to pull it through too. You can just dig in there and pull it through.
I think that's a little bit right there. There's your kidneys.
It is what it is. Yeah. I mean,
Yeah, I mean, that's going to be on the clean side. There's no spots on that. There's hardly any.
No spots, yeah.
One. Maybe. This is all stomach and guts. Please don't pop on me.
Look at all this call fat I ruined.
So you got a tractor at all?
Yeah, I can stretch it.
So we can just roll it all into the tractor.
Alright, I'm gonna lose battery, so she's gutted. We've got heart in there, lungs in there. I'm gonna go charge and then we're gonna split her, and we're not even gonna worry about quartering her because we'll keep the primes, right? The prime. Keep all that intact, but the rest, typically we'd cut between the 12th and the 13th rib, I believe, 12th and 13th, then we make a cut at the 5th, but the 12th and the 13th is where you're gonna quarter. Now we're gonna bring the truck in, lay her in the bed. Kyle brought up a good point. Once we start quartering here, you're gonna lose the weight. Gosh, I think when Natalie and I did that, we had a wheelbarrow under, but it was just her and I, and we were like, it was, so yeah. So we'll probably lay him in the truck. We're gonna try. We're gonna back up the truck, lay him in there, lay her down, and then we can do all the cuts in the back. You could show all the kill on those.
You could actually saw it. Or have you not fought that fight yet?
It's right here.
That's what I mean. So those femur bones on these cows, man, so good for the marrow.
Really?
Oh my goodness.
No, dude, like last time we were doing this, I was like, hey, cat!
Just the struggle. Today's my rest day.
What?
I'm working out.